Good morning, Tiger's Room, to morning announcements. I'm your host, Arista Kane, for your book staff. This is MHS Mornings. Today's Wednesday, May 11th, 2022. Before we begin, please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now it's time for a moment of silence. Thank you.
Class of 2023, you suggested designs and then voted, and now we have your senior shirts for sale in the bookstore. Get yours today to wear this Friday, May 13th. Just $10 while supplies last. Are you taking 10th grade pre-AP, AP Language, or PMO 101-102 next school year? If so, you will be responsible for a summer reading assignment. Paper packets with instructions and the text will be distributed in your English class this week. Ask your current English teacher for the packet or come to the JA. Attention class of 2023, senior spots for next year are now available. Meeting dates will be announced soon. Pick up the packet and the books and then get your design approved in C14. Spots are $25 in addition to the $20 permit. First come, first serve. Seniors, your MHS PTO is excited to celebrate grad night with you. Buy your tickets now. Whether it's grad night is an all-night, all-inclusive party for graduates with entertainment, food, prizes, and fun. Use the QR code to purchase your ticket and complete registration. Ticket prices are $100 per ticket from now until May 18th. Football spring practice will begin today after school from 4 to 6 p.m. and will end on May 13th. Tigers, you want to be featured in the last announcements of the year? Submit videos or photos that you have taken on campus throughout the school year to be featured in a video to be played during the last announcements of the school year on May 16th. You have until this Thursday to submit your photos and videos. These videos and photos can be of student life in or outside of campus, any events that happen during the year, etc. Get them in while you can. Your help is greatly appreciated. Teachers, after the announcements, please download the video sent to your Gmail and play the video for the seniors. Thank you to all the seniors who submitted videos and photos. The video turned out really well and I hope you all enjoy it. If you liked the video, please email me and I will send you the file for you to download. The 2021-2022 yearbook is officially sold out. Thank you to everyone who bought a yearbook this year. If you didn't get a chance to pick up your yearbook last week or yesterday, you can still pick yours up at the bookstore. This week we're asking what the best cereal is. Polls in your email. Go vote. That's all for our day, Tigers. Hope everyone for the rest of your day. I'm your host, Arista King. This is MHS Mornings.